So I follow this girl on Twitter named Tina Sfondelis. Tina S. Fon. She works for the Suntimes apparently, and she takes pictures of guys watching the construction site. And I think it's cute. I pass this place every day and see what she sees. Guys are just attracted to watching these construction sites. Now the song you're hearing is Ravel's Bolero. That's a song that was from the movie 10. Ravel's dad used to run a GM plant in Spain. So he picked up this idea for the song from the machinery at the plant that his father worked at in Spain, hence the music soundtrack for this video. So maybe that's why guys like to watch this construction site, because they think like Bo Derek's gonna like come out of the construction site. I don't know. Maybe the plot thickens.